two, played bow by the guy's yard wall. And we laughed through the smoke and the smell. Going home in the rain, running up the dark way, past the jail and down behind the fountain. Those were happy days in so many, many ways, in the town I loved so well. In the early morning, the shirt back the horn, all the women from the wagon, the loner and the bar, while the man on the door played the mall. Children, and then trained it on. And when times got rough, there were just about enough, and they saw it through without complaining. For deep inside, there was a burning fire in the town I loved so well. There was music there in the free dairy air, like a language that we all could understand. And I remember the day that I earned my first pay, when I played with a small pickup van. There I spent my youth, and to tell you the truth, I was sad. I found myself, my wife, in the town I loved so well. How my eyes did burn just to see how a town could be brought to its knees by their armored cars and their bombed out bars and the gas that hangs on to every breeze. Now the Brits are installed by that old gas yard wall, and their damn barbed wire gets higher and higher. With their tanks and their guns, oh dear God, what have they done to the town? Sick is gone, but they still carry on, for their spirits. set on tomorrow and peace once again. For what's won is won, and what's good is not done, and what's lost is not lost, nor gone forever. I can only pray for a bright, brand new day in the town.